So welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to show you what we have in Haitano, which is I have this kind of tree. We'll call it jute or a vegetable. We really grow in the Philippines. What we cook it with fish, or we cook it with vinegar, garlic and onion, or ginger. So I'll show you what a jute look like in our garden. So here you go, guys. So this is jute tree in our garden, or here in our Haitano, which I planted them around April, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, before I left to go to the Philippines for vacation, I have sprinkled the seeds. And then one day when I come back, my husband told me that he said, hey, they got a weed growing in the Haitano, but I don't know what it is. So I said, no, that's not a weed. That's the plant or the seed that I have planted in the Haitano and left it. And didn't know, I thought it not gonna make it, until I see all this jute that growing in our garden, and I was glad that I have it. And I've been sharing this with my friends, my Filipina friends, which they come in and pick their own. They come in like about, we pick them around every other day. So the other day I just cooked some with, mix it with some soup with our loofah and fish with jute.
And you was telling me that, have you ever seen them like this tall? Do they usually let them get this tall or what?
No, most of the time this is like how it's only, this is small, how small it is. Like in the Philippines you only can see this tall, probably the tallest.
Probably because in the Philippines they not just letting it grow, they eating it.
They eat it, but I'm saying, yes, they using it, but I guess they trying to, over there it's like the sun really is blocking them from growing.
Oh,
but
so you're thinking that this high tunnel and this shade cloud is actually helping it?
Helping it like grow, like
crazy?
Make it big, yeah, go crazy, which like there is like heat. But I'm saying like this is the tallest jute or saluyot I ever seen in my life.
And it looks like it's getting hard like a tree. I thought it was supposed to be just a little plant, but it looks like it's kind of turning into a tree.
It's going to be a tree. And one thing I want to show you is, guys, that it's flowering, and hope the flower will turn to pods. And I'll show you some part over here too. I already had
into pods.
They are turning to pods, and mostly they have already had the pods on it. Oh, gotta be careful. This might break. So here you go, they got some few pods already here in our tree, on this jute tree that I got, that I'm excited about.
And share some seeds of our own that's grown here. Mm-hmm. Louisiana grown jute. Yes, where we got the seeds from?
This is the seed that the same lady that gave me
that
the loofah.
That gave us the loofah? Oh, from Miss C.
So, okay. Miss C, thank you so much for sharing this to me. And now I can finally, the seed pods will start growing and make it its own seed. I'm probably going to share it with the rest of my friends and whoever the friends in our subscribers, whoever wanted the seed, or whoever wanted to try, we're going to try to share it with them too.
That's
so
cool.
They can see and they can try to grow it themselves, how it going to be like.
We are starting some cooking channels. We have been doing a few cooking videos, that we actually going to start releasing, but it's kind of hard to get everything out at once, so we're doing it slowly. But we are coming around to getting some few cooking videos.
See, this one is gonna a little bigger.
Oh, yeah,
this is the best look.
There it goes. And then follow
up. Yes. Mm-hmm. So that's one, like that's a nice size right now. So I'm gonna wait till this pod is
full of pods.
Yes.
Then we'll come back with another update video on the jute.
Yep. So
research your jute. If you don't know what we're talking about and you've never seen this actual plant, then type in jute. What is called in the Philippines?
Saluyot.
Saluyot.
Yeah, it's S-A-L-U-Y-O-T.
There you go. Like, there you go, girl. There you go.
That's what, how you gonna search it. It's easier. Like, just type in salut, and then it will show the English word for it, and then what is what this plant is all about.
Beneficial, yes. And all of that. All the benefits.
Yes.
All right. So, thank you all for watching the Grow Family Network. Oh, we do got this
moringa
growing up.
You know that they can mix it together.
Moringa and jute.
Moringa, jute, and loofah can go together, and it's good with fish.
Wow. So, and I guess we're going to get out of here. Walking back to the kids, looking at this beautiful banana tree in the middle of our high tunnel. What you see? So she sees some little flowers that's growing up. Yeah. So as always,
thank you all for watching, and please the like button, subscribe and press the like button, and enjoy my videos, and grow.
Peace.